Sora and Riku continued traveling from dream to dream. However, the cloaked boy, Ansem, and Xemnas appeared everywhere Sora and Riku went, misleading them with every encounter. Meanwhile, Mickey was caught up in one of Maleficent's schemes, but he was saved by Lee, formerly known as Axel, from Organization 13. Master Yen Sid agreed to make Lee a Keyblade wielder to catch Xehanort off guard in hopes of defeating him. Sora thought he had completed his exam, but found himself in the world that never was. There, he was lured into the depths of darkness and captured to become the 13th vessel for Master Xehanort. Meanwhile, Riku had arrived to find Sora trapped in a bad dream. Riku learned that he had unwittingly dived into Sora's dream and protected him from nightmares as he slept. Master Xehanort managed to regain his form, but he was caught off guard and was unable to carry out his plan. Then he vanished, his parting words foretelling a war that was yet to come.
Thank you.
In order to wake Sora, Riku dived into his dream once more. Riku continued deeper into Sora's dream, where he encountered those whose hearts were sleeping inside Sora's heart. Thanks to their help, Sora managed to wake up safe and sound, and Riku was made a Keyblade Master. Lee had become a Keyblade wielder. And I was brought in to become a new member of the Guardians of Light. To prepare for the final battle with Master Xehanort, Sora set out in search of a way to regain his power of waking. In Olympus, he learned to fight for someone with all his heart. In Twilight Town, he searched for clues about Roxas. In a fairy tale kingdom, he met one of the new Seven Hearts. And in Toy Box, he learned hearts can reside where you least expect them. Meanwhile, Lee and I were hard at work training to become Keyblade wielders. And Riku and Mickey found a clue to where Terra was.
Thank you.
Thora's journey continued. In Arendelle, he encountered a love true enough to thaw a frozen heart. And at the Laughter Factory in Monstropolis, he learned that Ventus resided within his heart. In San Francisco, he saw hearts that were being constructed from data. Meanwhile, Riku and Mickey were forced to confront Aqua, whose heart had fallen into darkness. With some help from Sora, Aqua was finally able to return to the Realm of Light. And the Land of Departure returned to its former glory. Ventus awoke thanks to Sora's regained power of waking, and he was able to save Aqua from Vanitas.
Let it go. Thank you.